lost?
Steer, I'm here.
You've returned. I'm hoping successfully.
Yes. I have Potemus' remains right here.
Excellent. These things do have a way of working out when people take action. I'll sanctify the remains. In
Perfect.
Case Falk doesn't make it clear, Solitude owes you a debt of gratitude.
Perhaps it's because of my Nord blood, but there's something about it that makes me feel alive.
Well, time to go report our success to Falk Firebeard. Right. Falk! Falk! Friend, it's good to see you.
Watch over your battles, friend.
I've taken care of Potema. The Wolf Queen, it's no more.
You've done a great thing today. It doesn't matter who you support in the war. Potema would have been a blight on the land for both sides. Without you, this would have been a disaster. I should have paid more heed to Varnius's warnings. I won't make that mistake again. Take this payment. The Jarl would thank you, but she very much wants to keep Potema's return quiet.
Of course.
Make no mistake. We consider you a protector of Solitude.
Thank you. It's been an honor. I'm glad to have helped every way I can.
Staying safe, I hope?
Yes, I am. Now I wonder, where to next, Mule? Could go to Markarth, but if that note got in, sending us to, yes, another word of power. Relatively close to Markarth. I say we hit that first and then we finally make our way to the ancient Wemmer city. Huh? Right. Onward! Alright. I think we're getting close now. This must be the place. Both. Burning braziers. Almost like someone's waiting.
Leave, stranger. Evil stirs in this place. I fear for the security of the very land if it should break free.
Oh my, I expect someone to actually be waiting. What evil do you mean?
The tomb of Hednorak, who has been dead for many generations. I fear, however, that his return may be at hand.
There must be a way to stop that.
I have been holding him here. While he regains strength, however, I am fading. By now, I can barely contain his power. Much less defeat him if he awakens. But with the help of a living champion, I may be able to succeed.
Then I'll help. What must I do?
You would do this? Three vessels in the tomb below hold the power to vanquish Hednorak. Before anything else, we need those. Bring them to me, but be careful. They are guarded by Hednorak's minions. They will stop at nothing to see their master return.
I will fight. I can't thwart their foolish plan. Sit inside your own skeleton? Do you?
I ventured into quite a few Nord ruins in my day.
Always with these grand entrances. Three vessels, he said. Right, let's head in. Oh. Cave in. If only the whole place could cave in. Lock him away forever. Well, looks like I accidentally killed a Draugr. I like the enthusiasm. It's down here. Feel that. Ah! Ill, I've fallen. Spiders. Wait. They intended for that? Right. Door's open. Let's go. I heard you. My apologies. Right. Ooh. Oh. What are we looking for?
I've never been
said something about vessels. Vessels of what? Oh. Feel I must get up there somehow. Oh.
I'm itching for a fight.
Oh. Something this way. How do we? Ah. See it now? Here!
Wood? Nakast!
Right. Hope Mo can get up here, huh? Nothing. A dead end. And Vorak must be leading us astray. Not go this way. Hard. Won't budge. has to be somewhere around.
I'm itching for a fight.
Has to be something this way then. Oh. It was over here. I'm just blind.
I'm itching for a fight.
Experiments.
I've ventured into quite a few Nord ruins in my
Oh. What a time for my ebony flesh to undo itself. Here we go. Oh. Look at the coward. Ha! Right. Where is it at? Oh, I found the vessel. Excellent. The next one. Room or Draugr.
Come on, come on. It's nothing.
Get down.
Do your worst.
Death Lord. Stagger me! Excellent work. Right, I'm going to check upstairs first. See any more of those vessels here? I'm only finding potion bottles. Oh, it does seem like it's quite an abundance of potions. Envarak must have been quite the alchemist. Likely whatever in these vessels is some sort of concoction he brewed long ago. Likely needed to ferment all these years. Either that or his powers need.
There could be Draugr about. I can smell the decay in the air.
Secret passageway. Where might this lead? Ah, alchemy station. think my assumption was quite correct. Right, the catacombs. And it's open. Oh! Oh my goodness! Giant spider! Ugh. Ugh. I always hate punch. Their skulls are so squishy. It's unnerving. They even technically have skulls? There you go. Where are their vessels? Atta girl. That's what I call teamwork. There you go. Yo! Show him what for!
Die, damn you.
And now this. That's two of three. One more. This Henvrak's plans are completely foiled. Oh, it's the soldier. Burnt to a crisp. More of you. There's two of them! That's right! Get caught in your own trap! I think that's all of them. Where are we now? A new room! new threat. Yo! End him rightly. Grab what treasure we can. Spiders. Ugh, I hate those things. Ah! Let's just see what this has on. Dragon, eagle, wolf.
I journey with my father on hunting expeditions in tomorrow. The cliff racers made for excellent sport.
And the door. Oh, that's a lot of death lords. Damn you! It'd be so much easier if you just went to Sovngarde.
The Wabajacks? The what? The what?
Right. And this? Be the final one. I hear that chanting. Sweet, sweet knowledge. Come to me. The final word for my aura whisper. Valdor. Now we meet Valdor. It's time. Valdor. I've done it. I've gathered all three vessels.
You found the vessels. I was worried that I had sent you to your death.
Worry not, friend. Now, what am I to do with them?
In life, Hevnorak drained his own blood from his body. His goal was to transfer his power back into himself after death, becoming a powerful lich.
See.
The vessels contain that very blood. Empty them, and you remove any chance he has of regaining his former powers.
What will happen if we empty them? Are you sure this will work? It could be dangerous.
More dangerous than you know. Left alone, however, he will awaken when he has grown too powerful to be stopped. This is the only way to be sure.
Right. I'm ready.
Very well. Empty the vessels into the scots near the throne. Then sit in the throne. When you have done so, I will unbind Hevnorak. He will awaken in a weakened state, but the lich is still to be reckoned with. Be ready.
Right. Let's go. Take that. Right. Stomach.
I'm itching for a fight.
Mjoll, no, you... It not... Oh my! I wasn't expecting that to happen already! Hevnorak! I wasn't expecting it to work if Mjoll sat on there! Come here, Dragon Priest. Your ambition ends here. By my hand, as Dragonborn. Die, damn you! There you are. Ashes to ashes.
Can you just Valdor. Imagine how ancient this place must be? Hundreds of years, thousands.
How does it feel, friend? Not centuries, millennia long quest. Finally complete.
Thank you, hero. Now I may finally rest. Take Hevnorak's iron mask. It may be of use to you, and serve as some reward for your feat here.
May Sovngarde take you, Valdor.
I'm itching for a fight.
It's dragon priests. How many more are there? Perhaps I should pay a visit to Labyrinthian soon. See what else remains.